mad lit, going all out every time I'm mad. Ain't no more talking, ain't no more laughing. About to put him in a body bag, let's crash him. Yes, he a legend, he taking the crown. Scoring and scoring, caught another down. Look at the chat and look at the crowd. His competition ain't making a sound.
Hey, let me get that up off you, dog. Hey, let me get that up off you, coach. Come on.
Hey, Mike, Whitaker Jr., hey. Nobody better, you know it. Steady going deep, yeah, he about to throw it. Look at the stats, yeah, he steady scoring. Hey.
How y'all feel about that 2K23, yeah? 2K23 came out, coach. I shouldn't be saying that on Madden 23 right now, right? Madden came out with an update. Everything like that, so updated rosters. Make sure y'all check y'all rosters too, yeah? The updated roster did come out, so the guys that was on this team when Madden first came out, they probably not on the team right now. But yo, what's good, yo? You getting the Bengals?
Yep.
I know a lot of people want that Niner game. You know we all about the Niner game, coach. Vikings, they playbook. Any team that I use, y'all know I use they playbook. Any team that y'all want me to use, drop it down in the comment section below right now. You get your workout on today, yeah?
For me?
Yeah.
Nah, not today, bro.
You in debt. You coming in here, you in debt. You ain't get your
workout. Bro, I got something to do tomorrow.
You good? You ain't got to explain yourself. So how bad you gonna beat me, for real? Let's get this out the water right quick.
I am.
Oh, why are you about to see them? Alright, we about to see them. Okay, I'm reloaded. It's about to go down. Coming out in. Here we go, we cooling. Oh, this about to hurt his feelings, y'all. This defense right here about to hurt his feelings. And you wanna keep this linebacker in. Because we about to get busy with this linebacker right here. I'm going to show y'all something real quick. This linebacker right here gets busy. Come on. That's me. Let me get that up off you, dog. Hey, let me get that up off you, coach. When I'm telling y'all this linebacker gets busy.
I bet.
Oh, this is the Vikings playbook? Yo, how are they winning games? Okay. Dog, I don't know how they winning games with this playbook. We about to see something, though. I'm going to put Jefferson right there. Cool. Here we go. Let me see what they got. That's where you want to put your best receiver at. You want to put your best receiver right there, coach, in the middle. Oh, this touchdown. Touchdown right here. It's a deadly formation right here. Come on, coach. Jefferson right there. You want to put him right there. He don't know what's going on right now, coach. Boom. Oh, yeah. We got him. Oh, yeah. We got him. I need those Popeye biscuits, coach. Look at him getting gritty with it, coach. I need those Popeye biscuits, coach. Talk to me nice. It's about to get ugly for him, yo. Try to run the ball now. That update looking crazy right now. Madden 23 update looking crazy, coach. Here we go. We cooling. Watch this. Basic line. I got him now. He don't gave me too much time to think about it. Come on. Come here. We making tackles over here. He up, y'all. He say he gonna whoop me. He say he gonna beat me. Come on. We on him. Oh, we on that. Don't throw that. That's me. Let me get that up off you, dog. Hey, let me get that up off you, coach. Keep this linebacker in if you use the Vikings. I need those Popeye biscuits, coach. Bro. Talk to me nice. Keep that linebacker in. Keep that linebacker in, for real. If you're using the Vikings, you about to quit.
Oh, hell no. I don't know why you even think that.
I know you about to quit. But listen.
I swear to God, I never quit. I never quit, bro. No matter how bad I'm losing, I'm going to keep playing.
And it's about to get ugly for you, though. You got it on 6 minutes? I see his routes. Look, I'm going to go right over there to him. He don't got nowhere to go, yo. I see his routes. Come here. He's still making the tackles, though. I definitely see the messages. Yo, what's good, yo? Now I'm watching him. I'm watching Chase. Play action. Come here. We on them, dog. We on them. Here we go. I see his routes. I see him. He on the slant. He definitely on the slant right now. Okay. Well, he gave it to Chase. Who the better receiver, though?
Who you asking me?
Yeah, who the better receiver, Chase or Jefferson? Who the better receiver? Who you got? They both came from LSU. But Jefferson said that he was
good.
Yeah, they both good. Jefferson said, no, Chase said he better than Jefferson. That's me. Oh, come on.
I feel like they both good, but in certain situations.
And Jefferson, though. I see that route over there, too. Come here. Oh, good run. Oh! He tried to get trickery. Come here. Good tackle.
Let's go, Mixon.
Good tackle. Still going to try to run the ball. We still going to commit to the run. Come here, dog. I told you we commit to the run. Whoa. You trying to pass the ball like that, coach? Nah, he running. He running. He trying to switch it up now. We see it, though. Come here. We see it.
Boy, what the hell? I bet.
Two slants. We got two slants on the building right now. Okay. You see him switching the routes? Come on. We on them!
Yo.
We definitely on them, coach. You see this right here? Check me out. That's deadly right there, coach. Come on. Let's go!
Fuck. Alright, bro.
I definitely got him confused right now. So what I'm going to do is right here. You see this right here? Pay attention. Come on. Oh, come on. Unstoppable offense, yo. In this all game. And just draw plays, yo. I could draw plays. Easy money. NFL game last night. Bills versus Rams. I know a lot of people had the Rams.
Beat the hell out of the Rams.
Facts. Oh, look at A, wide open. This is an unstoppable offense. This offense is deadly, coach. How do you think that Jalen Rams and the Ramsey a lockdown corner? You think he a lockdown corner?
He is.
How you figuring? You leaving that open like
you
that?
Say what?
Why you leaving that open like that? Come on, get Vicky. We definitely getting busy. Yeah. Touchdown. Y'all see this.
It's my first game on.
Oh, come on. I need a pop. Biscuits, coach, talk to me nice. Hey, the Vikings receiver core is crazy, y'all. He don't know what to do with this defense. He don't know what to do with this offense. Oh, this is a run right here. This is definitely a run. I can see everything that he's doing. And I still missed. I still missed the tackle. Definitely a run again. Okay, he got him on the drag. I can see what he's doing. He got him on the out route. I can see what he's doing, coach. Anything that he's doing right now, I can see, coach. Throw it to him. Come here. Good tackle. Oh, he changed it up to a pass. We still on him. Let me get that up off you, dog.
Whoa.
Hey, let me get that up off you, coach.
That ain't supposed to but be I'm like saying that. What the hell?
I'm saying, though. He a linebacker.
That is not supposed to work like that.
What you mean?
That's what I'm saying. Like, he a linebacker. There's no way.
But I'm saying he like that, though, coach.
Nah, in real life, he not.
Good defense.
Yeah, he used to be.
There we go. We cooling. Oh, he's sending that heat. He definitely sending that heat. Hey, watch this. Quick, he's sending it. Whoa! Where he coming? What defense he running? I definitely can't see what he's doing right now. Oh, good run. Good run.
He's like that, bro.
Don't do it.
I bet you man it, huh?
Don't do it, dog!
Ooh, alright. Alright, you blissing?
Don't do it. Don't do it. That's me. Come on, coach. I'm watching him. I'm watching the middle. That's me. That's good defense right there, coach. I'm waiting for that. That's me. Hey, let me get that up off you, dog. Hey, let me get that up off you, coach.
You got this one, bro.
Hey, GG's, coach.
Nah, I don't quit, bro. Keep trying.
I am, though. I need the papa biscuits, coach. Talk to me nice. Yo, you got an out route over there. I'm telling you. I can see your routes. I can see everything that you're doing, dog. Get a street route. Don't throw that. That's me. That's me. Coach, watch the run. Just send it, coach. I can see everything that he's doing right now. Hey, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to man him up like that. That's what I'm going to do in a situation like this. He's still manned up. That's cool. He's still manned up. That's cool. He's still manned up. That's cool. That's me. Hey, let me get that up off you, dog. Hey, let me get that up off you, coach. Oh, get Vicky. Come on. Hey, GG's, yo.
GG, bro.
Hey, GG's, yo.
GG.
What you gotta say to the people real quick?
What's up?
What you gotta say to the people, man?
How y'all doing?
Hey, what I'm telling y'all is this. The Vikings offensive playbook might look petite. It might look petite. But at the same time, you got deadly receivers. You got a deadly offense. You could pass the ball all game. Unstoppable offense, yo. We on a rampage. Because those last two games that y'all seen, listen, it was close games, right? We upgraded. We definitely upgraded, coach. But go get your favorite YouTuber, your favorite Twitch streamer. I'm going to give out tips and everything. Then I do, I'll put it down in the description so y'all can see how to set up the defense, how to set up the offense, and everything like that. But y'all got to read, though, coach. It's Mr. I swear I wouldn't lie to you. It's TMQ, and I'm out.